Five prayers slip into silence. Five lights became dim. Tears became dust blown away. Five prayers turned into silence. Hills that once echoed with joy. Trees that once fed the living. Streams ran red, blushing with blood, no longer quenching thirst. And the stench of passing flowers departed in shame. Dark shadows flew above. I did not breed them, nor did I feed them. Tongues of fire and speech of hail, like the bowels of the earth, open up to release the ants with venomous intentions. Five prayers silence forever. Five lights diminished. Tears like acid rain burning through the skin. He was my heart. He nourished his four lives, and like a garment to me, he protected against the hate. His blood blinded me, and he gazed on me for the last time, and my heart died forever. Aisha, you were the last. They took you first. The flowers live in awe of you, and you sow no more than the seventh spring. The sun found comfort. Your hair drenched with your own blood painted your pain on the ground. And the reaper left you smiling. Yet sadness became my burden. The fourth and the fifth lay you prostrate to God in his valleys. They tore into you and left an empty space where you once had hearts. And you held each other, and your tears became oceans that extinguished their fire of hate. Just circle, blowing the sand into the air, and the veils of the past jump with their present. Even now they are not satisfied to let my five prayers rest in peace. Laughter was the sound in the storm, and these birds have no song. And they fly high, because hell rejects them, circling ever ready to bring more prayers and more lights they may diminish.